It must be a team backpack. Second guy with that same backpack. They're just keeping it in so when they leave early in the morning, they... yeah, that's right. Sleep in their suits. Yeah, oh yeah. Their hockey long underwear, they're gonna sleep. Budget cuts.
He's a Vancouver guy.
He skates with moves in the summer.
He was probably heading to eat, that's why.
Parcel sign last year.
Yeah,
remember he went to there and took the cab back?
Yeah, not Dale.
You give him a hot dog if he signs.
And then when he signed, he says, I shouldn't be here.
Yeah, he was confused or something. Unless you're getting a ride in the Fairmont vehicle.
Don't tell me you're fucking sitting, buddy.
He's winded from moving his luggage. Usually. Last time they took a cab though for the game. Looks like it, doesn't it?
Uncle Leo.